Giants.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Go to Cardinal Tower.
That's right. I have that.
I know the path to the next boss.
Oh, do you? By the way, No Man's Wharf.
Yeah.
Is optional, but we're doing it anyways, duh.
Oh, fuck yeah, we're gonna do it.
Yeah, I've listened to two podcasts, one on the, I know what the boss is like in No Man's Wharf. Is you tagged at the Cardinal Tower?
Oh, yep.
But yeah, I listened to a podcast on No Man's Wharf. Know a lot about that place now. Know where the boss is. It's going to be on a sinking ship, which is kind of cool.
You know where the dude is to sell shit?
He's down there. But he's only a one-time thing when the first time you meet him.
Yeah, I know.
I haven't gotten to him yet.
Then he goes to another spot.
Mm-hmm.
And then that's a one-time thing. He goes to another spot, and I think there he stays. Or he ends up going back to Majula and stays.
Majula! Majula! But, yeah, did you fight the boss in No Man's Wharf yet?
No.
It's a double-sided boss.
I explored that area a little bit, dude. I died.
Where are you tagged? Back.
Right in front of the bonfire. Right. I'm gonna tag, like, right in front of the ladder.
What's your soul memory? Are you your other character, or what character are you?
Ooh. What's your soul memory?
120.
Damn. You need like 10 G's. Hang on. Let me try my other dude.
Which one?
Original dude.
Oh, hold on. I might be able to... I got 3 G's right now, so give me like...
That's already included in your shit.
Well, I have Souls of Proud Knights and stuff I can use.
Ooh, yeah. Start busting those off.
Yeah, I'm already up to 23. Because I don't even know where to... Let me level up, too. I don't know where, you transpose souls into weapons.
I don't know either.
I popped them shits off too.
I'm hanging out in mine.
By the way, we're live. Brought to you by... I don't know what we're brought to you. We're not... We don't have
by
any...
By the way, we're live.
Yeah, we're broadcast live. We're 4 minutes deep. Oh, it might help if I share it again.
Nice. Ooh. About the... Oh, no, I don't need to broadcast. You're broadcasting.
We should meet up sometime and broadcast with your camera.
I do have the camera. We could fucking do it.
Yeah, it'd be sick.
Get our dual setup going.
Yeah, it'd be sick. We could probably figure out a way to add both screens in a stream with the camera. Would be nuts.
Right. Like, link the broadcast somehow. That'd be dope.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can share that if you want. Might get a couple viewers. I actually posted again on a couple homies things.
I
I didn't even level up yet. Got the node.
Alright, this character has. Oof. Alright, going back to my other dude.
Alright, I'm at 140 now.
Oh, you're at 140?
Yeah.
You got me all day. Damn, you came up 20 G's?
Yeah. That's how many of them I have.
Nice.
I had the
That's
two
what I'm talking about.
Two bosses and all the ones I've come across so far. I haven't used them yet.
That's what I'm talking about. That's all I was higher than you then, basically, because I'm only at 150 something.
Oh, I might not be human. Definitely not human. I thought I was, so that might be the problem too. That's okay. I just leveled up a ton, and we're fighting
another boss. So you needed it. What level are you now?
Like 52 or something like that.
Nice.
What am I doing?
One thing I'm going to say about the greatsword that I don't like, it's only got a durability of fucking 30.
Ooh.
Yeah, they knew you. Every time you sit down at the bonfire, the durability restores itself.
Huh.
However, it's only good for 30 attacks. So, I'm saving that shit for bosses and like...
Damn, I already got...
Big dudes that it's... effective against. Other than that, I'm using this axe. I have another axe, but that durability is only 20. And then I got this giant great hammer, and that durability is only 30 as well. The axe I'm using is at 60.
Oh, that's what you do as a token of fidelity. Yeah, I'm still using the axe you gave me.
Where are you?
Hey, I'm human. I'm beautiful again.
My symbol is like in between the stairs and or the ladder and the bonfire.
Yeah. Oh, I see.
Yeah. Is that you?
Yeah. Oh, I forgot I had a better shield too.
That's... So did I. Just equipped it.
It slows me down a shit ton. We'll use it. We'll use it. I don't need to be fast. This isn't Bloodborne.
Hey!
There he is.
Same shield.
So all... Hey! Bing! It'd be cool if they'd like... Oh, we got a viewer. I don't know who it is, but if you're watching, you can comment and then I'll know.
Tell us your name.
Oh, it's my cousin Mikey.
What's good, Mikey?
No, it slows down me. Watch, see that roll? Now I'll switch to my other shield. Check out that. I'll go back to the other one. It's like a fraction of a second slower. I don't know if you noticed.
I did notice that. I'm gonna...
Kind of gets up slow.
I got a lot of vigor up, so, or, what is it? Whatever one fucking is your weight.
Right.
Vitality. Vigor's health. Vitality's. Which I find weird.
Hmm. Interesting. So, Joe, did you know that all the trees in this game, because... There was a war against giants, and all the trees are dead giants.
I did not know that.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I got my shit rocked there. I'm up on this. Peace. Little undead bird shield things. Oh, you went up here.
I climbed up this little ladder.
Yeah, I see it. Oh God, there's another dragon. He's throwing. Oh, that little knight guy actually.
Yeah, he came.
You can parry this motherfucker as well.
Yeah, not like that.
And then you just beat on him.
Man, his armor is nuts. I'm pretty sure you get his sword. Wow, I wasn't expecting that. Yeah, that turtle dude is nuts.
Oh God! Okay, get away!
I'm healing.
Oh, I got a heal. That get was nice. There. I gotta find those other Estus shards. Wow, he's just get away from me. Oh, I don't have any. That's awesome. He's just wailing on me. I gotta stop running.
He's coming for you.
He's taking all my endurance. Yeah, let's talk Dark Souls talk. Hey, I'll aggro him. You just hit him from the back. Oh my God, one more hit and I'm dead. Dwank. Oh, look at this guy. I wanted to come chill.
Where the fuck did he come from?
Ooh, I got a ring out of that.
Hey, what'd you get?
This is a rated R podcast, Mikey. Mixing it over
the hell I want.
Yeah. No, I don't care.
I swear a lot. I apologize.
It's okay. We're playing a rated M game. All these kids should be over. Yep. Too young. I need to see ID.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna send. FCC's gonna come after you. Ooh, don't go in there.
I'll meet you close to there.
Oh my God. I got people coming after me now. Actually, I might rest at the bonfire so I can get my Estus shards back. Oh, wait, but this dude will come back. Okay.
That guy won't come back.
All right, I'm going to meet you back at the bonfire then, because I'm not gonna be an idiot about this. Mikey, have you ever played Dark Souls? Forgot about the, 4.5 second delay. Some do and some don't. In Dark Souls 2, all the fighters they die if you kill them 15 times. But I don't think that dude's coming back. Joe probably already fought him.
I did with my other character.
Yeah. I
fought him in the woods.
I asked my cousin if he played Dark Souls, and he said, "No, never. Not my thing." I would say if Dark Souls 3 comes out on PS3, or PC, you should try that, because it's more mellow, and if you have friends to play multiplayer with, like I do on Dark Souls 1, 2, and 3 and Bloodborne, it's more enjoyable than playing by yourself.
Yeah, way better.
Not that I don't play by myself, you know, like after I beat Bloodborne, I definitely went back. I just wanted to fuck around in it. Too stressful to play new areas by yourself, in my opinion. But I have, because, Joe, you know, I've been playing Dark Souls, what is it? Dark Souls 1. All by myself, because I'm out of range to play with anybody. So I don't mind it.
You have to play it all by yourself. You just got to catch up to my level.
Right. It's more frustrating, though, when you play by yourself, you know? Like, if you die 100 times with your friends, they're always coming back. Very enjoyable as a buddy. How have I been? Pretty good. Just switched jobs. Working in an office now. What? I had no endurance in that little shitty arrow. Like, whoa! Almost messed me up.
This fucker up here.
Just got an apartment in the city with my girl. It's going pretty well. And now these dudes come to life.
I killed them all last time.
Oh. I'm just waiting for this dude to show up again. Park Ave area in the city. You know me, city living. Oh, you jumped out.
Damn, I thought you were an enemy.
Oh, you're close to my work. I work in Pittsburgh. What'd they do? Just go after the first thing that swings at them?
Here, follow me.
Fire bombs. Patches. Nice. Large Soul of the Undead. Let's go. Another dead giant.
Yeah, that I know is a dead giant. That tree is eventually going to drop seed of a giant tree.
Seed of a giant tree. Do I have to germinate it?
You can't make that jump. I just fucked it up. Oh!
Oh, I missed
coming
it up.
Back.
Wow, what the hell? I'm always afraid to open a treasure chest.
I don't think there's any mimics in this one.
Wait, why are you jumping back? Is that what it's called?
Yeah. Oh, okay, yeah, now you just come out here.
Yeah, came all the way back around for nothing! Hold on, let me, I have...
Going up those stairs behind you.
Yeah, usually. Oh, yeah. Sometimes, I usually wait for... Normally in Dark Souls, you don't attack until they swing first. Ooh, lightning. See that?
Yeah.
turtle guy. Want his helmet.
Thunder. We can't get it.
Was this Raphael?
This thing carefully and grab the item up there. There's gonna be some dudes who drop down. I'll get them from behind.
Oh, they really do see it. Halberd, soul of a nameless soldier. Oh god, way too close to that edge. Oh, get me off.
Good, just get out of there. Good shit though. Hey man, truth bag.
Is this a boss?
No.
Are you lying to me?
No.
That's weird, we can go into a new area like that together. Oh, here we go with the torches again. Pretty much. Dark Souls 2, do not light the torches. They don't help you.
No.
You just make
light in the areas, but that's about it.
Yep, and then they just make everything. Oh, you can see now? Alright, we're just gonna make it harder then. Have you fought this boss yet, Joe?
I ran into him. Because I went through that fog door and was like, oh, word? No big deal.
Wait, what's in here?
This just loops back to the
Oh, yeah,
actually,
yeah.
If you want to rest.
No, I got both Master's Flasks.
Yeah, I got two. I'll be alright. Maybe. Oh, but if you look, the elevator that's going to pass us has a giant dude on it. Like, with that shell. Actually, he might not pass us. Yeah, he didn't pass us.
I saw him. Is that Michelangelo?
Yeah.
Oh, somebody wants to join. Who's got the cooler
Pop
name?
Pop him in, dude, because we're going to need him.
His boss is... Oh, this guy's rocking... This guy's a beast.
We're going to need a beast. You ready for the video? Broadcast of the video, dude.
Yep. Gotta do the cutscenes.
It's actually a sick video.
Is it? Look at this dude's dual wielding shields. He's got it.
Oh, we got this champ. Oh man, this champ's in every game.
Is that an NPC? I hope not. Here we go. What are we fighting, like the last giant?
Yep.
A butthole face. And it get no better than this. Attacking me. Yeah. Get over here. Steal. Oh, we're chopping him down like a tree. Watch out for his balls.
He was big when I ran in here. Like, fuck this. Came in solo.
Yeah, he's a little overwhelming solo.
He's intimidating, but that's about it. He's just a little bit yeah.
That was it. Victory achieved. Thanks, everybody.
Duty Poop Hills. Poop Hills.
Yep. The achievement's literally called The Last Giant.
And I don't know if there's anywhere to go inside this room, but I'd say explore it right quick.
I don't see
Not
anything.
Back in my fire, cause
watch, it's like Dark Souls 1 where just like there is a path. Oh, and I don't know if in this game, you attack hidden walls.
Yeah, there are fake walls. There's fake walls.
Yeah, but do you attack them or do you press X on them?
I don't know.
Where's my homeward boner? Homeward boners. Three bosses deep.
Let me know when you're at the bot fire and tag.
Oh, I'm tagged up.
I'm tagged up.
360s all day. 360. If I do this, my bad. We're back. Mikey's the last giant. My cousin is the last giant.
I'll have to kill this merchant.
Why?
Not gonna do it. I'll be down the ladder.
Am I in your game? Yep. Wow. Deep in the heart of Texas. Like, dumb. Where did you go now? Oh, I see you.
I already have that gate open.
Oh, Mr. Cool Guy. Here we go, turtle. Take that, Raphael. Hey. Almost sounds like the Jetsons car.
Right?
What? Can't open it?
Wait, hang on. Before... Alright, before we do that, here, come with me real quick. I was watching videos earlier too. There's a dude who gives you a key somewhere over here.
Huh. I'll
show you. Just follow me. We got this. Nice. My body's flopping around and shit.
What are we, part of the X gang? Hey.
Oh. Oh shit, I'm just like stuck.
I was too.
There we go.
Lightning. God. Always a rolling ball.
Right. There he is.
Hey. What does he give you?
Give me a key. I'm trying to open that door now. Will you kill this guy?
Yeah.
Yep, don't go that way, don't go that way.
Why, what's that?
Big ass hole.
What is this?
I don't know, there's an item there though. I saw it and I was like, fucking jumping down. Heck from this motherfucker.
Oh, I thought he dropped an item for me.
Oh, over here.
Over here.
I'm over here. Not that door.
Oh. Is it the door over here?
The other one, the door over there is locked from the other side. Where you going, dude?
Where am I going?
Nope.
I'm going down. Yeah, I'll be there for sure. Family reunion. Or are we getting kicked out next? Wait a second. Do you see that area?
Yeah, we're eventually going to be in there. Damn, this door's locked too. I don't know what that key goes to, dude.
We will soon find out. Anybody down here? If you see something, name... What? Four dudes? That one dude's hype. This is gonna be so easy. He's gonna be so much harder.
What was that fucking jump maneuver? He didn't do that in the last
time. Yeah. Oh, he's swiping me to bits. So I bet he's almost at a quarter health, though. Hack him to bits! Ironic, I'm using an axe.
Hey, final hit two. What's good?
Boot him.
You didn't find nothing in his room, though?
Not a damn thing.
Fucking optional boss, or we got a key from him. I wonder if that key goes to his door. Nope. Maybe it goes to that other door.
Oh, I should probably go there. Is it hard to get there?
No.
I'm just gonna go there really quick.
So you go down the ladder and go over by that opening. Yeah, it does open the door. Alright, it opens up that door. Nice. Super dark fucking path. Cool, can't see shit. Linda helps. I can write my tag here, so you can still summon me.
I'm sucking against these dudes. Alright. Outside.
Nice, this guy's got a light. Use your flashlight. That's what he is.
My flashlight.
You don't have to go outside.
Oh, I get shanked a billion times. Hold on. I'm seriously gonna die. Get away from me!
How you got?
I got two dudes I just got stabbed from. I don't have to go outside? No. Yeah, I
it's
went...
It's the room before you go outside to the tree. There's a door in there.
Did I cross the bridge? Oh wait, I see where you are. Yeah. Go up the tree?
No.
Oh, so
go back inside of the room before the tree.
Yep.
There's a door in there to your left. See it?
Hold on. To my left. Oh, yeah.
And then throw your symbol on the ground.
Oh, I didn't. I was trying to get that other key.
I know, I don't know where that key is, but wow. The key we just got from that giant, I'm not this one.
Throw my summon symbol down. Is that you?
Oh yeah. There's some fucking skeletons.
Skeletons. Lightning. I opened a door.
Word.
Oh God, who's
you
this?
Come from this way?
Who's this guy over here?
He came from this way. He ran over here. Oh shit. Item in the corner.
Oh, you can't get him?
Torch. You open this. Oh man, that's a hole. Got another door.
Door to a door to a ladder.
To a couple dudes. One human effigy. Oh shit, life gem. Throwing that.
Another door. Another Ninja Turtle.
Oh, one of these motherfuckers. Ooh!
I'm getting souls. I'm getting souls.
We gotta go grab my souls.
Yep.
I got too many. I got too many sitting there. I was just being dumb, not paying attention to my health. I literally thought I had full health. You can throw your symbol down at the fire. Gotta be in.
Run away. Oh, we got another viewer. I don't know who it is. Comment.
We got viewer.
I don't know. I'm going to try and figure that out. If they comment, I should be able to figure
it. Put your name in the comments.
Put up or shut up.
Put up or shut up, dude.
Who this?
New number, who this?
Joe, do you know a Scott Spencer?
I don't.
Oh, wait, who? I know a Scott Spencer.
Scott Spencer, Scott Spencer, Scott Spencer? No. Do I? I don't. I'm thinking if I do, I apologize.
Why am I drawing a blank on this person right now? Well, thank. Not down?
Oh, that's why.
It's going good. Oh, that's Spencer. I know Spencer now. Skateboarder Spencer. Knew Steve. I think he went to school out in Buffalo. But I do remember from the Webster Skate Park. It's going good,
A bitch with his butterfly wings, you see this?
It's me.
That's you?
I'll cut you.
I'll cut you. Dress down this later.
Get your ass down this ladder.
Oh, you punk ass.
I think Chris forgot about me.
Oh shit, text him.
He said he was going. Field of Stream. Word. Hell yeah, he plays Dark Souls. Have you played the other one, Spencer? Yeah, I can't go up that way. Oh, I just died!
Coming back for you.
I can meet you like where that one dude was.
If he will let me back across the bridge, Jesus.
Fuck. You should try Bloodborne if you haven't played it yet. It's super fun. Yeah, I gotta go to your bonfire, that's right.
such an idiot. Well, we just walk off the edge. Classic Dark Souls. Where are you right now? Below the ladder?
I'm at the bottom of the stairs.
All right, I'll be right there.
But, I mean, I can meet you back at the bottom.
No, I'm already there.
Don't matter where I meet you, dude.
Just dual wield a weapon the whole time. Screw the gun. You don't need it.
Can't dual wield a weapon.
What, Bloodborne?
Yeah.
You can't. Or not dual wield weapons, but use L1 to hold it two-handed.
That's true. That's true.
Souls 3. I still haven't beat the first Dark Souls though. Or Demon Souls.
Fuck Demon Souls, dude.
I don't know, dude. If I beat Dark Souls, I beat Dark Souls 3. Almost just did it again. Dark Souls 3, Bloodborne, and I'm like halfway through Dark Souls 1. Sucks. So hard.
Ooh, bonfire.
Ooh, invasion. Did you jump over there?
Yeah.
What? How are you doing that?
Right here.
Where is he? He's on that side? He's gonna stay over there.
My souls.
Ugh, I don't like this guy. Oh my god, he's over here now. Where are you, Joe?
Coming.
Fucking sorcerer gonna get the beat down. We're gonna curb stomp your ass. Try and invade our game.
Party, son.
That's right. Wait, am I about to get kicked? Because it said task completed. No. Ooh.
Alright, so what's up here? Nothing up there. What's in this hole? What's in the hole, dude?
I don't know, stick your dick in it and find out.
You got some shit in the hole? Is that bonfire I lit, by the way?
Oh, okay.
Jumped over with the fire.
Oh, I can light my torch? Cool, I just wasted a torch.
Ooh, how'd this guy come back? What? There's another dude over there? What's he fighting?
Or because you sat down or something? That's weird.
I'm not worried about running back through this building. There wasn't shit in there, was there? Was there an upstairs to it? There was an upstairs. Oh my god.
Two turtles. Ooh. Oh.
This clobber and die.
Oh my god, he hit me again. Going down.
Quick sip of that up in there.
Ooh! Oh, how'd I get away from that? I don't know. He didn't touch me, though. I'm just going to play him around this. Oh, watch out. The other one's coming for you.
I need more on him.
That's okay, I killed them both. And I got a life gem out of it. That's cool. Yeah, Ninja Turtle.
Nice. My soul be up there, though. I think I can run and grab those. If I started the bonfire, I lit it, so I should start there, right? Yeah.
Oh, I gotta get down there.
Dude, I'm just jacking my souls. And then I'll meet you back at that other bonfire.
Just meet me at the bottom of the stairs.
Got you.
I'm already here.
Well, I can teleport to the bonfire.
Yeah, I should go back anyways, because I should re-up on my Estus. Ah.
Grabbed my souls and died.
Alright, well, I'm gonna level up. See you again.
Yeah, do your thing. I'm about to just grab my fucking souls.
Do your thing, do your thing.
Try to homeward bone out of there or something. Because there's three big ass dudes up there. And fucking. Tiny little man who just. Climbs up behind you and starts clawing at you. Fuck you. Give me these. Can I just fucking swing off his head? Hey. Hey. Fuck you, boys.
Why was Chris going to Field and Stream? Why did he go to, Gander?
Is that a show?
I don't know.
20 person tent, $5.
Right? fucking crazy, not too, dude.
Strength. Build.
I'm at the bottom of the stairs. Or you're. Actually, I'm meeting you at the bonfire, right?
Yeah, because I'm just gonna be back there. The cathedral. Oh, not Blue Cathedral. What am I doing?
I'm gonna go. Actually, I'm jumping into your game. So
yeah, I like all of that. These axes are built in this game. They crush it.
The axes? Yeah, these axes that we have are sick. You still using the one I gave you?
Yeah.
Nice.
Did you watch Rogue One yet?
Rogue One? I watched half of it.
Is it whack?
It's okay, it's slow.
I heard it gets crazy, though.
I know, I couldn't deal with the slowness anymore. Or actually, no, I left. I ended up leaving the house and then haven't started it back up since.
Hated it so bad he left the house. I can't even be in the same room as this shit anymore.
Des made me go to the bar or some shit.
No, I want to watch Rogue One. Allison's like, I don't know anything about Star Wars. I'm like, it's the first one. It's not even Star
Wars
yet. You're
gonna learn today.
Yeah, you're gonna learn today. You're not a son, Nick. You're going to learn today.
Star Wars Episode 1.
Episode 1 or 4?
I mean.
Chronological by when they released, or chronological as in the story?
If you want to follow the story, but be disappointed in going from, like, pretty good graphics to some shit quality.
Should I start? Oh, I can't think of his name right now. What's his name? Misa.
Jar Jar Binks.
Should I start with Jar Jar Binks or Darth Vader?
That's a question. That's a good question.
Pod racers.
Right? These things are sick, dude. Are you human?
Yeah, are you coming into my game or are you coming
in? I'm coming into your game.
Where's your thing?
I'm right basically in front of the ladder.
Motherfucker. Oh, I see it. Is that mine? Yeah, that's mine.
Come on, son. Come on, son.
Maybe because mine was down, it was weird. I'm about to be summoned into another world.
Yeah, if you throw your symbol down, it makes everybody else disappear. It's like, oh, you're trying to be summoned? We'll put all the force into getting you summoned.
I heard somebody made a movie of, like, all the Star Wars and took out all the shitty parts. So it's like a 4.5 hour long movie, but it's like all the shit you need to see. Oh, did I really just lit my goddamn torch? Now I can't figure out how to get out of here.
Agent in distress.
Oh, we're up to 3 viewers. I'm over here. If any of my viewers haven't seen Johnny English, please go watch it right now. Leave this stream and go watch Johnny English.
Wait, did we both get summoned into somebody else's game?
Yeah, I just returned back home.
I'm like, Curtis just returned home. What the fuck does that mean? How am I still here?
Oh, we both got... That's crazy.
We both got summoned into that guy's game. Should have helped him. That would have been a freebie. That would have been sick.
No, Rogue One takes place before, like, all that shit. These comments are so hard to read because they like they like fuck up, they fuck up the words, and they literally I have to like put words back together, like they don't put like a little hyphenation, and I really need that. Is your symbol down? Am I human?
Yeah, you summoning me?
Yeah, where's your symbol?
That's not you summoning me? Fuck.
What's your soul memory, by the way?
Uh, 192.
What do I have to be at? Do you know? I just have to be in 100,000, right?
But we both just got summoned into another dude's game, so we should be fine.
Do you like pineapple on your pizza, Spencer? Joe, do you think pineapple's allowed on pizza?
Pineapple on pizza is fucking dank. Oh, pineapple, some bacon, Canadian bacon.
Ooh.
Oh, man.
That's a Hawaiian right there.
That's a Hawaiian right there, dude. We're talking.
One guy just said he's leaving. He's going to order pizza. Pretty sure he's going to order Hawaiian now.
I had 2 empanadas earlier for the first time from that empanada shop on Monroe.
You feel like garbage yet?
I'm stoked.
Ooh.
I did feel like garbage for a little bit.
Pepper, onions, pineapple, and black olives. Can't go wrong there.
Alright, you ready? I'm going to be right in front of the ladder.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right in front of that shit. Next time, I'm going to put it behind the merchant. That way... Should I put it behind the merchant right now? That way nobody will summon me?
Yeah, right. Do it.
Fuck it. Behind the merchant.
Alright, so... There's a second person in here, and I don't know who it is. Show yourself! Yeah. Nut up or shut up.
all in the, like, watching us.
Yeah. Do it. Unless, Joe, you're watching the stream.
I ain't watching it. I shared it.
Somebody's watching it. I don't know who the fuck you
watching
are.
That shit.
I ain't watch.
What's that? What's that from? Something similar to that. Dude, I can't see your shit. I am human. I might have to leave and come back. Because I'm not seeing anybody's symbol.
You human?
Yeah.
You can't use an effigy?
Nope.
A heffigy?
Yeah, let me quit the game and come back. I wonder if I can't make forward progress.
Heffigy?
Heffigy?
Sabreezy. Sabreeze.
What time is Dez out of work?
I don't know. I'm supposed to be picking her up. Because Park Ave Fest and there's nowhere to fucking park.
Oh, damn.
However, it is downpouring today, so I'm supposed to be out early. We'll see, though. Earlier, she's like, I'll be out by 7 o'clock. It is 7:09. I have not heard from her in hours.
What the fuck?
Means she either got busy or she's getting drunk or I don't know. Damn, forgot what my dude's face looked like. Looks like a beast. Sabong face. Back?
Nope. I'm sitting at the loading or the menu screen like an idiot.
No.
What'd she just give me? Old lady just gave me some. She gave me a whip. I think she gave me this whip.
Now watch me whip.
Sick, dude. No, I think she gave me the silver serpent fucking ring. Plus one. Fallen foes yield more souls. Equipping it.
Yeah, I heard it in your headphones and then, like, outside. Alright, I'm human.
I, human, ready to do this. My symbol's behind the merchant. Ain't nobody seen me. Watch. Just kidding.
What the hell?
What the hell?
That's weird. How come you can still... Did you beat both the bosses in your game?
No. What would that matter?
I don't know. I'm just not seeing any fucking... No symbols whatsoever.
Oh, hang on. There's the woman. There it is, dude.
Did you come pick me up?
It's a woman fucking... I gotta go get her.
Oh, word.
Yeah,
I'm probably gonna jump off.
Call quits for right now, but... Might be on when I get back. Might force her to, just chill while we play this.
Let me know. Yeah, Allison's coming home at 9, so I'm gonna get off then. We're gonna try and watch a movie, make some dinner.
Or you should go kill some giants in that other area. The giant iron dudes. You should just kill a bunch. Or try to jump into other dudes' games to fucking help them out.
Yeah. Let's see what the fuck is Chris is doing.
That too.
Chip. I gotta go get some beer and chips too, so I might do that right now.
Boom. I just leveled up. Level 58.
I'm traveling to do the same thing right now.
Hey. Alright, dude. Well, I'll hit you up later. She was good.
Hi, dog. Is that a show?
I dog.
Probably gonna watch this stream later tonight. Not tonight, probably tomorrow on my lunch. I am now the party owner. Level up. Well, that concludes my podcast. I'm going to call it quits right now. Might be on later. Might be playing again. Might not be. I don't know. Find out. Thank you for tuning in wherever you are.